Hello students, welcome to this session. In this video, I am going to choose one of the topic called Reactions and Reactivity of Phenols, that is part 2, that is under Chemistry Paper 3 in Unit 4. In previous video, I already discussed about the introductions of phenols. There we discussed a few examples and classification and about the acidic properties of phenols. Now in this video, let us discuss about the comparison of acidic properties of phenols with other molecule, maybe with alcohols or with carboxylic acids and also with carbonic acids. So among those molecules, so among between the phenols and carboxylic acids, between the alcohols and phenols, which is highly acidic, that we'll discuss. First one, that is comparison of acidic properties of phenols with alcohol. So when you compare the acidic properties with phenol and alcohol, phenols are more acidic than the alcohols. It is due to the stabilization of phenoxide ion through resonance. We'll take the example of ethanol. So for the alcohols, so that is the having formula, that is CH3CH2OH, where and the formula of phenol, that is C6H5OH, we can write it as in this way, okay. But in the case of alcohol, whatever the alkoxide ion which is going to form, you can see the slides where alkoxide ion is having the formula CH3CH2O-, okay. So that O minus charge, it will be in oxygen only. So we won't get more resonance structures for the alcohols. So we can write only one single structures. But in the case of phenols, for the phenoxide ion, we can write more resonance structures. For phenols also, we can write the resonance structures as like this. You can see in the slides, oxygen which is having lone pair electron, when it shifts to form a pi bond, so this pi bond in aromatic ring which shifts to R2 position, give negative charge at R2 position, then that negative charge moves to form a pi bond. Once again, next pi bond which shifts to the para positions will get the negative charge on para position. Once again, then when that negative charge shift to form pi bond, will get the negative charge on oxygen. So in this way, we can write the resonance structures for phenols. Will get the more number of resonance structures. So by this, we can say phenols are highly acidic than the alcohol. So when a compound is stable after donating its proton, okay, stability is once again depends on the more number of resonance structures. Okay, so that's why compared to phenols, and when we compare phenol and alcohols, phenols are highly acidic. So presence of electron withdrawing group, such as nitro group or any other group which withdraws the electron, cyano groups, you can take the other examples also, which increases the acidity of phenols by stabilizing the phenoxide ion, while in the presence of electron releasing groups such as CH3, any alkyl groups which releases its electron to the aromatic ring, which decreases the acidity of phenols by destabilizing the phenoxide ion. Okay, so you can see the resonance structures for phenoxide ion also. This is the resonance structures for phenol. We can also write the resonance structures for phenoxide ion. So in this, that is structure 3, 4, 5 are less stable than the structure 8, 9, 10. That is because of the, so here you can see those three are not equivalent. Okay, so as a result of phenoxide ion, which stabilizes to the greater extent compared to that of alcohols, and Ka value for the phenols is very higher than the alcohol. So based on these reasons, we can say alcohols are less acidic compared to phenols. We'll see one more, that is comparison of acidic properties between phenols with carboxylic acid. So that is carboxylic acid, which is having general formula RCOH. We'll take one of the examples. Okay, so acidity of carboxylic acid is higher than alcohols and phenols. On the other hand, in the case of phenols, negative charge is less effectively delocalized over the oxygen atom and less electronegative carbon atom in the phenoxide ion. Therefore, we can say carboxylate in the carboxylate anion which exhibit higher stability in comparison to the phenoxide ion. The carboxylic acid which undergo dissociation to give carboxylate anion and proton. So we can take the example, that is RCOOH, general formula I have written. So when this acid which donates the proton, we will get the carboxylate anion. So we can write the resonance structures for the carboxylic acid in this way. Okay, that is carboxylic acid which OH group having lone pair electron, when it shifts to form pi bond, will get positive charge on oxygen, okay, and negative charge on one more oxygen. Similarly, for the carboxylate anion, we can write the resonance structure in this way, that is structure 8 and we can see that is structure 13 and 14. Okay, those two are equivalent. Okay, these two resonance structures are equivalent, and we can write the resonance hybrid structure in this way. Phenoxide ion is resonantly stabilized to the greater extent than the phenol, unlike carboxylate anion. In previous slide we have, so in this slide you can see this structures, that is carboxylate anion. These two structures are equivalent, but among these five structures we can see a negative charge which is located in one structure which is located in oxygen, in another structures these structures which is located on carbon. So these three structures, these carbon is less electronegative, so that's why we can say these structures are not equivalent. But in the case of carboxylic acid, whatever the carboxylate anion, these two structures are equivalent, where we get the negative charge on oxygens only. That's why when you compare to the acidic properties of carboxylic acids and phenols, carboxylic acids are highly acidic compared to phenol. Okay, now we'll see one more compound, that is comparison of acidic properties of phenol with carbonic acid. Okay, so this is the structure of carbonic acid, where in case of carboxylic acid, that is RCOOH, only OH group will be, one OH group will be there, but in carbonic acid there will be a 2 OH group and both the sides of the carbonyl group. So ionization form can be written for the carbonic acid in this way. We will get OH C double bond O O minus, that is the bicarbonate anion. So once again, for this bicarbonate anion, we can write the two resonance structures in this way. Negative charge, whatever the formed in bicarbonate ion, when it shifts, we'll get the negative charge on the oxygen. Resonance hybrid structures can be written in this way. Okay, so similar to the carboxylic acid, we'll get the two resonance structures for the bicarbonate anion, that is to the carbonic acid. But in the case of phenols, once again we'll get the more number of resonance structures. Although we'll get more number of resonance structure, that is structure 8, 9, 10 are less stable compared to these bicarbonate anion resonance structures, since they are negative charge which migrates to the less electron negative carbon and highly electronegative oxygen, so where those are not equivalent. But in the case of bicarbonate anion, these two are equivalent. That's why carbonic acid fairly strong acid compared to the phenoxide ion. Okay, that is about the comparison between the phenol and other three molecules. So among three, that is phenol is highly acidic when it compared to alcohol, and carboxylic acid and carbonic acids are highly acidic compared to phenol. Okay, that is about the conclusion. Thank you.